Behind the starting gate as it rolls to the top of the stretch. Favoritism just shifting back and forth here between a couple of numbers. Current favorite 3-2, the 6 deep fave Hanover, 9-5 on 4 Cool Rock. It's post time for tonight's 10th race. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and a good beginning in the center. Arsenal Sealster leaving out, chased out, deep fave Hanover. The inside two leaving quickly, Highland Beachy Cove and Mock Deja Vu. Mock Deja Vu circles up to grab the racetrack. Deep fave Hanover presses on from the outside. Then it's Highland Beachy Cove into third and crossing in fourth. Arsenal Sealster off the speed from back in fifth, tracks along McDave. Then sixth inside, Don McWhite, racing seventh, Cool Rock. Last is Lion's Delight. That first quarter, 27-2. Drury to the lead with deep fave Hanover. It's deep fave Hanover up front, the lead a length and a half. Back into second is Mock Deja Vu. Highland Beachy Cove is third, fourth one in, Arsenal Sealster. It's a gap of two lengths back to McDave from in fifth, sixth inside to Don McWhite, racing seventh, Cool Rock. And the last one is Lion's Delight. Field approaching the midway point, and it's deep fave Hanover leading the way. He's down to the half in 55-3, a second panel of 28-1. Right there in the pocket spot is Mock Deja Vu. Here's Arsenal Sealster chipping away, first over from in third now. In at the rail fourth is Highland Beachy Cove. Outside from in fifth, that's McDave. Coming up to three quarters, deep fave Hanover still there. He's almost two lengths in front now. Mock Deja Vu back in second, really laboring on that turn. Third outside is Arsenal Sealster. In at the rail fourth, taking over that third spot now, Highland Beachy Cove. Three quarters in 1:23.1. Coming into the stretch, deep fave Hanover on top by two. Back into second is Mock Deja Vu. Then third, Highland Beachy Cove, scooting through late Don McWhite. Fourth now, far outside, Cool Rock starts to roll. They've got an eighth of a mile to go, and it's still deep fave Hanover clear by three lengths. They're not going to touch him. Gate to wire score for deep fave Hanover. Mock Deja Vu was second, third to Cool Rock. Highland Beachy Cove was fourth. To get his picture taken, number 6 is deep fave Hanover. He's a 4-year-old Yankee Cruiser gelding out of the Genesis Beach Boy mare, driven to sin. Frank Brundle of East Garafraxa, Ontario, the owner, training double tonight for Carmen Osiello, Jonathan.